my interest in Parkinson's started off at a very early age. So my dad developed Parkinson's when he was a young man, and I grew up in a house that had Parkinson's in there, and I saw the impact that that disease had on my dad over time and the impact it had on the family. I was always interested in research, but moved over to Parkinson's research 3 or 4 years ago, and that's my motivation really, to try and make a difference.